Cowie will have his really singing when he pulls in the stage. They've never faced each other in the final round. Great way to end. 5:21, Shawn Cowie, 276 miles an hour, 5:28, Matt Cummings, not enough.
Yes.
Well, welcome back, sir. Welcome back to the winner's circle.
Thanks, Joe. Great weekend. Topeka was a horror show for us. We went out number one qualifier and blew it up every round. Came here thinking we had it solved and blew it up every round. The guys worked every round in qualifying, eliminations to try to solve the problem, and obviously it showed there that we got it solved.
Yeah, 21 in the final, you were really booking.
Yeah, you know, that's Norm Grimes. I get to just drive it. These guys get to turn the wrenches, but it all is Norm. I got to say thanks to everybody that helped me. You know, Brian Haug, he lent me a blower this weekend. There's head gaskets coming from different teams, spark plug wires. Like, I was running out of parts, and, you know, it's such a good community here with everybody, you know, helping out. I can't say enough. Thanks.
Big race next.
I'm going to Acton, Montana next week, and then I think we'll go to Indy.
Yeah, I think we'll go to Indy. You just want a race. We're going to do it. Good luck. Have fun. Go celebrate.
Thank you.
Your top alcohol dragster winner, Mr. Shawn Cowie.